and I'm at this Tibetan retreat here in Paris, and I just want to say that I think it's terrible what the Chinese are doing in Lhasa in Tibet, and for the whole world to know that it's not right and that the Tibetans need to be free. They've got a beautiful culture and history, and they need to be kept free and be able to live in that freedom. And I hate suppression, and coming from South Africa and apartheid, I know what that means, and it's just not right. And we need to stand up and say, stop the Chinese from what they're doing.